High school softball, Nashua South and Concord. The Crimson Tide are going for back-to-back state titles this season. They're on the right track so far. Lily Hackett grounds one up the middle. That brought home Jalen Wesley. A little later, Concord still rolling. No doubt for Tess Bolduck. Give her a home run. Concord wins 18-0 to remain undefeated. They've outscored opponents 51-5 through five games.